Matthews team can't quite get out of their zone. Rebound, Justin Fillion just about had it. Wide open cage, and the Trail Smoke Eaters take an early lead here as Papsiak and his defender had a little bit of miscommunication. Shea sent him deep. Comes around, picking it up, and Demi to the point. Kaufman lets a shot go right through the wickets as Justin Fillion presented a screen for his own goal.
There we go, Sean Nugent, Jeremy Weed.
Jeremy Weed throws some nice lefts. Nugent throwing some nice rights. Now they're going to tangle up. Weed's going to try and switch to the right. Has to go back to lefts. Loses his helmet. Still trying to throw punches, and Nugent just tangling up. Enforcer for Prince George, and now running some nice uppercuts.
He got him.
And now Weed takes him down, but Weed is definitely hurt. Well, this ought to get some emotions going back in this game.
Gets it up.
Chipped in by Chubb. Martel picks up. Cross ice field for Rasmussen. Big save by Beckwith. Some Michigan Chubb between McEwen and Gibson, and here they go. Gibson throwing punches here at McEwen. Ties him up. Headlock. Dirty boxing and just feeding him the uppercuts. McEwen doesn't appreciate that. And now they're just going to tangle up.
No.
Finally, they're trying to get free. McEwen's tangled right up by Gibson. Gibson's got that right arm free, but kind of going easy on the McEwen cousin. Now he gives him a nice right uppercut, and they both go down to the ice. So McEwen picked up an extra 2 minutes for roughing.
Yep.
Inside
the
trail
zone. Probably.
Here's Fillion. His hard shot goes goofy by Max
Martel because Rasmussen showed up right behind him.
Stand around, Fillion keeps it down low. Rasmussen in the corner here, up against Picard. Martel can't take that one free, and now Dick and Maley have a 2-on-1 opportunity. Robinson trying to come back and break it up. Short-handed right off the post, I believe.
Again.
Trail wins this face-off as they send it in the Frisking zone. Sent right back out, though, by Fillion. Now here's Martel coming in, taking the puck away, centering for Rasmussen. Right back. Gosh, shoot me, that was for Machado who centered it back for Rasmussen.
It might be hurt.
Absolutely, but fuck.
Smother.
Oh. I didn't even see what happened there. It was right off the face-off. Happened very quickly.
Just an odd bounce, and came to Papsek, a rebound, and puck was in the air, and was tipped in over top of him. What an odd play.
This will be the man to take this draw up against Dick. Wins it forward. Now Rizzuto. Rizzuto from the point. Tipped by Dick and goes right between the wickets. Now Papsiak and his Frisbees, who have been leading pretty much this entire game after that first goal that was scored. Now they find themselves down 4-1, has it. Trying to get around Rizzuto. Struck the hip out. Back to the point, Sam Michella. 3 seconds to go on net. Deflected by Joe Morgan, and that'll do it.
Wow. That's a big win.
And now the Millionaires trying to get it, and they can't get it on the first try. Now coming in is another shot. They score! Right off of the opening whistle once again, and 32 seconds in, Nick Sandor gets his 10th of the point season. Now in front for Hershkovitz, a shoot off of the goaltender and back behind the net. Left side for Higgins. Wrist shot in front. Finally makes the glove and Kaufman has it. Kaufman on the left wing board. Rabel has it drop over his stick. Now down the left side is St. Dennis. 2-on-1. In front, a shot. They score. And it looked like it was kicked in, but the referee calls it a goal as it goes off the stick, and it's a 2-1 trail lead. It'll be a fight between Higgins and McEwen. Higgins and McEwen out at center ice. Now McEwen throws a right and another right as McEwen, as Higgins starts throwing him back with uppercuts. McEwen with his left, and he's got Higgins a bit of trouble. Now Higgins throwing some left as well with some rights. Higgins and McEwen, as now Higgins on the right side as he's trying to get the helmet of McEwen off as they are in tight quarters. McEwen and Higgins. Now McEwen gets a left in there, so does Higgins. And now they switch hands and go to the right once again as Higgins throws a right. And now they're still battling right at center ice as Higgins and McEwen. As I believe they've had enough, but the linesmen don't move in yet. And McEwen and Higgins play. And the Millionaires have tied it 2-2. Hershkovitz at the point. Shot doesn't get it through. Now down the right side for Jesse Niemi. Niemi down the right side. Tries to pass it. Intercepted by the Millionaires. And now a shot to the point. They score! from the point, and it's a 3-2 hockey game once again. O'Shea up the middle, and it goes down right onto the goaltender, Siemens. Siemens out of the net, goes off the defenseman in front, and again, another shot, they score! And another giveaway. Handle the puck down, goes down the left side, moving in front for Hertz, the rebound, now to Higgins, another shot! And Galbraith on the rebound, couldn't tuck it home. Now 2-on-1 back the other way. Nick coming in with Dennis, hit for Dennis. St. Dennis, the shot scores! 5-2 for the Trail Smoke Eaters as Dennis and Dick down the right side, passing to Dennis, gets it by Siemens. And Derek St. Marie, stolen there by Jesse Niemi. Up the boards for Mark Chaput, down into the Quesnel zone. Now it's intercepted. Another shot goes in off the defenseman, Tyler Billen, and it's a 6-2 lead. And the Millionaires are self-destructing here. Puck inside the line. St. Dennis stops it. Now out in for a shot. They score. Lewis gets it and makes it a 7-2 score. And a puck is in the skates. Puck comes loose. Now it's dug loose. A shot. They score. Maley on the power play on the backhand. And it's 8-2 as Maley gets himself the power play goal.